We need to remember. We need to remember Mount Calvary. Praise the name of the Father. We need to remember the blood, hallelujah, the blood that was shed, hallelujah, innocent blood, hallelujah, that was shed for us. We need to remember. We need to remember. Praise the name of the Lord. God bless you, Jesus, heavens. is the highest praise that we can give to God. Every child of God should know hallelujah. Praise the Lord. He was always hallelujah. I've learned so much and so many videos that I've done in this place and elsewhere in other churches. You know, and I know God is a man of God. I'm sure that, let's say, that my mother was here, he's still feeling it. But he's at a better place. He's at a better place. God has taken him and said, glory be to God. Praise the name of God. Sometimes when we are sat down here, heaven is rejoicing. Praise the name of God. Praise the name of the Lord.
Thanks, God.
I want you to be here. I don't understand, but you know, we don't know. And he did it for the children of Israel and they fought against the Moabites. And Joshua said, the sun stays here. So we are to the hands of God. God can stop this clock. Praise the Lord. I know time is passing, but I'll stop the clock. And I'm trying to thank God of us because I can. Praise the name of God. And I want to read us, read me, taken from 2 Kings chapter 2. 2 Kings chapter 2. Seven Kings chapter 2.